dreamt in my dreams and found my escape.
Maybe I went to extremes of leather and lace,
but the world seemed brighter, 6 inches off the ground, and the air seemed lighter. I was profound, and I felt so proud.
Just to live out loud.
I'm not my father's son. I'm not the image of what he dreamed of, with the strength of Sparta
and the patience of Job.
Still couldn't be the one to echo what he'd done and mirror what was not in.
See that I